building all these two rotary rollers on that last jam. They're both in the same area, 68-61. It's a 7-point game.
Ooh, I think it's 60. Salties need to pull it out hard if they want to win this game.
Right now, the Salties are in position without a lead jammer, or jammer at all, I should say.
The Salty Dogs will be looking for solid defense right now. I've just been wanting to stop Little Whip from getting anywhere. Try to stop her getting any point from her without the box. She can't get through. She's got a serious ball with Salty Dogs. Some fantastic defense from Salty Dogs. Little Whip could not get through. She's stuck behind Bootleg on the knee. Here comes Mooch. Mooch be out there to put her in trouble. Oh, she takes the net.
She's been over to her quickly. Is Salty Dogs going to give a little attack on Bootleg?
No, not back in. Oh, no one takes a hit with her.
I think it's a good time to give it up for Melbourne Star and the Salty Dolls as they reach.